This is the 11th part of the tutorial series where we make a low-poly vehicle for Unreal Engine 4. Link in the description to see the result of the completed tutorial series. Also, this tutorial is available in written format. Link to it into the description. Import turn signal sounds into the Unreal Engine project. Make a material instance from the vehicle lights material that we made in one of the previous tutorials. Open just made material instance. Set left and right color values to orange. Change the vehicle's turn signal material to the just made material instance. Delete the old turn signal material. Bind inputs for turning on and off vehicle's turn signals. In the vehicle's blueprint, add an audio component. Set it to where you want your turn signal sound come from. In the construction script, create a dynamic material instance for turn signal material and promote it as a variable in the vehicle blueprint. Add 4 Boolean type variables. Create a function that will turn on the turn signal for one side. Duplicate the function and change its variables so it would work for the other side. Create a function that will turn off the turn signal for one side. Duplicate the function and change its variables so it would work for the other side. In the event graph, set up turn signal inputs. Now you can see that turn signals are working, but you need to turn them off manually. We need to make one more function that will be responsible for automatic turn signal turn off. Hook up the new function to the tick event. Now we have turn signals that automatically turn off. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.